running back unsuccessfully.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They go ahead and snap it. Gone. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. No luck for the Rams as they fail here on fourth down. And this crowd loves it as their guys hold on the opening drive. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10, just shy of midfield at the 48. He'll set up to throw. Complete, the tight end Kelsey. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
It's a pickup.
6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's 2nd and 4.
46-yard line.
Now a throw for the all-pro Kelsey is complete. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. The start for them near flawless. Defense gets him a 3 and out. 2 quick pass connections on offense.
So that's how a team works together. Just what you described. Get them the ball, give them a little momentum, and they're capitalizing off of that. Thanks a lot, guys.
And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. 2nd down.
Love the idea, love the concept, but you got to leave a little room on the sideline so he can fade into it when he makes the catch. That was thrown too close to it for the receiver to make a play.
Mahomes again here on 2nd and 10. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the headlinesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's 3rd down.
I don't know about you, but I wanted to reach out of the booth and snatch that pass myself. That thing floated forever up there, and I think that threw off the timing of the receiver. That's why he couldn't get his feet down, even though he caught the ball.
You know, Charles, I would have liked to have seen that.
Yeah, me too.
For you, I wanted to see you reach out and catch that.
Yeah, you've heard about my hands, huh?
And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 40 yards. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead.
I know these wide receivers are about flash and dash and high-flying plays, but a good number of them played running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, right after the catch.
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone.
Harrison.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Fielded in the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. Let's drive the Rams offense at the line. And last time out, went for it on 4th down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned it to 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on 4th down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
And the first play of the drive there is incomplete. Woods the intended receiver, but it'll be 2nd down.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that tuck rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. A gain of 13. It's a 1st down.
1st down, Los Angeles.
They go right back to the ground here at Brown. And he'll be taken down just shy of midfield after a gain of about 4.
Tyrann Mathieu.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
On 2nd down now, it's Brown. And he'll take it across the 50 and into Chief territory.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
From the gun on 3rd down, gone. Man open, it's Kupp, he's got it. And he'll be brought down with a 1st down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 35. It's the first catch of the game for Kupp, but he's got a 1st down. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Chiefs 7, Rams nothing.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense for jumping. So jumping from his free safety spot.
That tells you how aggressive they are in defense, doesn't it? They get everyone involved. He was a little too fast on that play.
So a first and 5 now after the 5-yard penalty from the neutral zone infraction. On the handoff, this is Brown. And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone.
Tackle made at the 20.
It's a gain of 9. First down, L.A.
And a Ram.
They'll run. This is Brown. And this will be a gain of 6 when it's all said and done. Down to the 15 from the 21.
On the tackle.
And when you get good yardage like that on first down, it really does a whole lot of good for your entire offense. But I love the way he's finishing those runs. At the end of things, he's making sure he gets just a little bit extra.
Second down, it's Brown. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4.
Malcolm Brown.
It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
They'll try the air now with Goff. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete. Van Jefferson was the intended receiver, but it'll be second and goal. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound.
And he takes it across for a Rams touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Rams are an extra point away from tying up this football game. They were able to stop him at the line on first down, but this time he punches his way through.
And sometimes just because you're stopped on the first run, it doesn't mean the play call was bad or incorrect. You might just need better execution and just a tad more determination. And they got it done on the second try.
And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offensive sails, because they had it going pretty good last time too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
And he'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40 before being taken down. A gain there of 30 big ones. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
A gain of 9 on 3-yard line.
A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill before the coach's 2-minute drill.
And his throw here is incomplete. Mecole Hardman, the intended target, and it's third and short.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free, and there's another example, another incompletion.
Mahomes to throw on third and 1. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 21. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
First and 10.
Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's going to come down the hands of the wrong team.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
Here's a second and five now from the 25. 25-yard line. Shotgun handoff to Brown here, and he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. A gain of five, good enough for the first down. So first and 10 now from the 30. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. Here's a give to Brown. And he takes it past the 45 and down at the 46.
Ball carrier.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 36. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On first down, Brown, and he's got some space here. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Malcolm Brown with his second touch, taking the lead.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now, see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Inside of a minute left in the half, does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do or, I guess, don't do on this final drive?
It certainly does, but what influences me even more is who I've got running my football team out on the field and the weapons around him. Can he make a play? Can he get into someone that we're going to trust to take care of the ball? If that's the case, I might push it a little bit here and try and get something before the half runs out.
That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. Getting it to him in space pays off big time. That winds up going for 31. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Looking to throw is Mahomes. They complete it to Hill. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves them with a very manageable second and one. And again, it's Mahomes. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 21. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
They'll take over first down.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. Now a second timeout called for by the defense as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. So they keep the ball, but work to do on second and long. They give it to Brown. And some space here.
And a pretty good run, all things considered. Probably would have liked that in the first quarter instead of right now as the clock continues to run. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. The final shot before break here. Goff. Oh, going for Jefferson downfield.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 16. And he will be out of bounds as time has run out on this first half. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate, and of course they'd like to forget the ending, the interception, but they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. Mahomes now to throw. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And that will be incomplete.
But you got to think that sooner or later, they're going to hit one of those. But the coverage has been excellent thus far, and it was again on the last play.
The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They do go for it. It's Mahomes. He is going to find Hill here. And now off to the races, down the right side. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. And the Chiefs have tied it, and they can take the lead with the extra point. And this puts them on top by a penny. It's 14-13.
Makes the score Chiefs 14, Rams 13.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken in the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
19-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. But sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. 11 yards there, first down.
They have 11 on the play.
How about a guy proving his worth in different ways? Had the big play in the run game to play before. This time, they go right back to him in the passing game, and he comes through with yet another big play. That's why you work out so hard in the offseason, so you can stay on the field and accumulate big plays.
Intended target there, Malcolm Brown. That'll bring up second down. A third quarter action from Kansas City, second down and 10. Handing it off to Brown. And he'll be limited to a short gain up to about the 34-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up.
Whenever we talk about the best strong safeties, one word constantly comes up, and that's instincts. Being able to diagnose run or pass and make the appropriate moves.
He crashed down hard there. He was ready for that running play. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. First down, Los Angeles there with a pickup of 14 yards. Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Now a carry for Brown. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now it's Brown. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground.
And they're on first down, and as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
On second down now, it's Brown. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
Eighth play of the drive forthcoming, and they need 8 yards on third down. Shotgun snap for Gone. And the Chiefs are going to get him. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack. And no move to get the offense off the field. Despite failing once, they're going to go again here on fourth down. From the gun, here's Gone. Going up top for Kupp. And they will not be able to hook up there. It's incomplete. No luck for the Rams as they fail here on fourth down. And the Chiefs defense comes up with a stop. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Call it an even 20 yards on the pickup. And the Chiefs are going to get a fresh set of downs. We're back now in KC. This one's still anybody's ball game. It's a one-point difference here as we begin the fourth quarter of play.
51 to Mike. 51 to Mike. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And here we go again. Here we go again.
Mahomes now on first down. Oh, incomplete. A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down. They'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. He'll find his running back, Edwards-Helaire. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
Well, that should be a reminder defensively, and I think it's a reminder to myself because you just can't sell out to stop the run. There's still enough time that this offense can move the football through the air, even on first and second downs.
Mahomes now on first down. He'll be hit and taken down at the 21. Samson Abukum in there to get him. It's a loss of 5.
Back at the 21-yard line.
And it's never good to take a sack. You really don't want to take one down here in this part of the field down near the red zone.
Not at all, because you're already pretty much assured of a field goal. But you take a big sack, it could push you out of range, and that's why defenses get a little more aggressive in this situation. They're almost conceding the 3 points. They want to push you back and try and take you out of that.
It's Hill, complete. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit, and another first down. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up.
Check, 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 check. Yellow, yellow.
With Edwards-Helaire, and he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the 1. 5 yards, a good run there, and now second and goal.
This is where coaches have to have spent a lot of time going over situations with their players, because him getting tackled there is not the worst thing in the world. You're going to run more plays, right? Clock's going to go. But his thought process is getting into the end zone. It's counterintuitive for him to actually go down in this spot.
Yeah, but you, like you say, you don't want to get in the end zone too early here.
No, not at all, because you may leave an opening that could come back and get you.
They'll run it with Williams. And he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. Taking it in from a yard out. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead. And nothing special there. They show they were going to run the football. They ran it. They got it in.
Like old-time football, right? Hey, this is exactly what we're going to do. Straight-ahead power, and they got it done.
Butker now to add the extra point. And it's no good. Well, that could be a critical miss here in a one-score game in the fourth.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
At their own 20.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They had a great drive going last time. They were moving the ball, and then all of a sudden it just stalled out. So we'll see what they can do here, Charles.
And it's always easy to second guess when you don't get it on a fourth down try. But they had to like the feeling that they had going on offense. They want to continue to see if they can capture that again on this drive and maybe get in the same position.
Yeah, and that's, I mean, like I said, they were moving the football. It's not like they went four and out, so I don't think it's a deal where the offense doesn't have confidence.
No, I agree with you totally on that one. If anything, they may have gained more confidence. Okay, they stopped us once. That's all right. Let's keep moving it. Make them do it again.
And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down. Second and five. Goff now to throw. A crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off here by Anthony Hitchens. And they will set up shop at their own 41-yard line.
Well, this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And this game not quite over yet. And we'll likely see them take all three timeouts defensively, so they can't just kneel this one out. They're going to have to try to run a few plays.
You're exactly right. They've got to get a first down and make them use up all their timeouts in order to feel like they have this one in hand.
I have to imagine this will be on the ground as well as they come up second and seven.
At the 44-yard line.
Going to throw it here. He'll find Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. It looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Now Edwards-Helaire. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. It's a gain of 14 there, and that should be enough to get him home free.
Grand effort to set up the pass, but I think we've discovered in this NFL, a lot of teams pass to set up the run. And that's what they've done throughout this game. They've aired it out, thrown it around the yard. Now they've come back to the running game, and they find a way to be successful with it.
Right back to Edwards-Helaire on first down. And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. It's a pickup of 13, and with that 13 yards, this ball game just about over.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this little bit of math here. Four plays, three first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. That one good for 10 yards. And it'll be second and very...
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check. Out of me.